What's up, everyone? It's a lovely 10 p.m. for me, and it's time to play some Isaac. As I've been doing, I'm going to continue to try to unlock new characters. I'm currently looking for Azazel or Samson. I'm not going to complain if I unlock Bethany at some point. Anyway, I'm also just trying to get my general unlocks because all my note cards or all my post-it notes are blank. So let's just go in. Hi Roxas, how's it going? It's been a minute, huh? Oh, I guess I'm playing Isaac. I don't really need to play Isaac since I've already done some Isaac stuff, but I hate whenever I don't know how much health I have. It's like my least favorite thing. I usually shoot all the poopies. I like shooting the poopies. Oh my god, the car? Do you guys hear that fucking engine? Also, how well is my volume? Just let me know. If I'm too quiet or if the game is too loud, just tell me. Please tell me. Yes, it's the most frustrating thing. I think I talked about this last stream, but it always like bothers me. Like, whenever you can't hear me, why wouldn't you say something? Man, I need to fill up my donation machine some more. I have nothing in the bank. Not even worth bombing. I mean, it is. It's got 100. Oh, you can see my fucking mouse. I don't want that one. So about getting Samson. My side of the picture, I didn't hit. But I guess we'll still try to go for Azazel. Or Azazel. I know Azazel. Oh, this is the curse of the... Okay. Okay. I thought for a second I went wrong. I was like teleported, but I'm just a little bit dumb. So, how's everybody doing this evening? I have had a very nice day. I hung out with some friends and just talked for a while. And I hung out with my partner this morning too, for a little bit. That was pretty fun. Today's one of my off days. Ooh, hello. Mini Mush. I like to be little. Mushrooms are also fun. But yeah, it's been a pretty nice day. I've had a good day. And I made dinner for us. We had pasta. And we're watching a TV show right now on Netflix called Shadow and Bone. We're on like the fourth episode. It's pretty good so far. I'm enjoying it anyway. I know that it's apparently based off of a book, but I haven't read the book. Don't judge me for not reading the book. I think that my partner actually owns the book, so like, I could read it. I just haven't. What? That bomb killed both of them? That's so funny. I didn't even mean to. Oh well. How much health am I at? Oh, good, I'm at one. It's not what I expected at all. I'm not gonna lie. I expected to have some HP. More than one. See, I don't keep up with my health while I'm playing. No, I don't know why. Why I don't keep- Oh god, bomb boys. Hello, bomb boys. Hello. Good. Just as it should be. A massive explosion. Alright. Always get the extra. Yay. At least I got one now. And I got my bomb back. I like destroying pots sometimes. Except for making fucking spiders. Ooh. Hey there, guy. Well, hi. He's so cute. Look at him. He's my son. My summerton. But he's getting that guy. He's getting that guy, too. I don't really want to go to the shop. I don't need anything. HP. You shouldn't have. Not gonna waste a bomb. I might be a new boss. Ooh, hello. Fire pen. Hello. Pen, you are a boss that I think is a funny little guy. He's just like. Like a bunch of circles on top of each other. Ooh, devil. Hello, devil. I have to get the damage up, the pentagram, which is not bad. Not bad at all. Got that 5.19 damage now, which I like to have. I love having more damage. I like being a little monstrous boy. Get that guy. Alright, what's over here? Nothing that I want. I have, like, a problem with this game. As in, I have a problem where I play this game too much. I play it so much on my partner's PlayStation, and that was like I lose my mind whenever I play this game. Sometimes I don't know how to explain it. It makes me a little stupid. I do kind of want that, but I'm not gonna get it. Ooh, Tammy's head. I'll take Tammy's head. That's not bad. Let's go. Challenger in the basement. I don't want that. Thank you for killing that, little haunt. Little haunty. Alright, which next? Okay. Fear him. One thing that throws me off playing with the controller on the computer versus when I played on the PlayStation is that on the PlayStation the controller will rumble if I tap hard. And it doesn't do that here. So whenever I get hurt, I don't register that I got hurt. Most of the time. So I'm like, oh, did something happen? I mean, my ears just started ringing. That's weird. I guess I could check the shop. I mean, I like it. That didn't give me what I needed. I'm gonna take a drink real quick, don't mind me. I have to have my Dr. Pepper. I should be drinking water, definitely. But if you drink Dr. Pepper, you probably don't drink it like a normal person. Most people who drink Dr. Pepper don't. They just are insane and only like Dr. Pepper. And it's their favorite drink. And it drives them mad. At least that's my personal experience with Dr. Pepper. Maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm just crazy. Ugh. Sorry, I'm going a little quiet because I'm concentrating. I have to put in all my mental energy to fight fucking Pete. God damn it, and I still got hit. Pete, no. Get out of here. Thank you. I got lipstick on now. I'm the prettiest in the whole wide world. Ha ha ha! Aw, stomp, stomp, stomp. Catacombs. Let's try to not get hit. Ah! Okay, just kill me. It's over. This is already. I'm done. I'm dead. These guys always fuck with me. I'm not quite sure why. Hey, he's not dead yet. Die. Little haunt. Ah! Ooh, money. I love money. Take a key, if you please. There. That was an easy fix. Shoot that guy. Hit that guy. Kill that guy. Oh. That was annoying. Kill that. I hate the little guys that pop out of the ground. They always end up spawning on top of me, or like I just don't dodge them because I'm bad. Skill issue. The thing I was thinking with this game is that I feel like you guys would want to watch me play, like, through, like, not necessarily like story, quote unquote, but just like the, just like progressing through the game and getting achievements and stuff, instead of like just watching me do like challenges or try to do specific bosses or whatever. Because, like, to me, I think it is interesting to watch, and see how someone gets better at a game, and how they progress as, like, they get more experience and get better at it. Because it's like, oh, I can do that too. I don't think I have enough to get over there. I need 2 bombs. Take the fish head. Ow. Tears down. You little bitch. You little bitch. Let's get rid of these dudes. I'm a dude. If I just die in here, I mean, what's the point? I didn't die, so that's good. God damn it, it's fucking greed. I didn't want to fight you right now, greed. I really just didn't. I mean, you're little bouncing baby boys. I don't want to die to greed, please. Give me your fucking money and let me leave. What's in here? Freezer baby! Oh, cube baby, rather. Freezer baby is the one that shoots ice. Cube baby is the one that you kick. I like this baby. Where is that secret room at? It was not a secret room, it was the treasure room. I was like, which room had the beggar in it? Come on, let's do this for a hot second. And see if I can get any goodies. Oh, look, bomb. Give me Skiffle. Thank you. Now I've got Skiffle. Lila. I actually don't know what that word is or what it means or where it came from. So, like, if it's a bad word, I'm sorry. Oh, I don't have any more keys. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, well, that's also pretty unfortunate. Anyway, let's just do random and see who we get. Let's hope it's not Isaac again. Maggie! I can do Maggie. I quite like Maggie, actually. Infested shot. That's not bad at all. I think this gives you gives you spiders for every enemy you kill, if I remember correctly. Oh yeah, that's the one. That's the one. This is gonna be an interesting one. I like spiders. Man, I wish I could have donated all that money from that run. You guys get too close. I don't like this. My issue when I play Maggie is that I'm not afraid of taking damage. So, like, I just kind of sit here and let enemies, like... I don't want the card to... I think it's the card that I'm going after. But I'll sit here and let enemies hit me carelessly because I'm like, oh, haha, I can heal anyway, so I don't give a fuck. Death. Alright. Ooh, death. I hate these little guys too. They're really annoying. I hate anything that like jumps because I don't have depth perception and I don't have the ability to see 3D anymore. So when these things jump in the air, I can't tell where they're going. And yeah, I guess I could just watch their shadow, but sometimes it's hard to see their shadows. I'm gonna die because I'm doing this. And also because it's the last time I've gotten. I gotta health up, of course I do. Alright. Can you guys help me charge my young heart so I can heal all of those enemies? That would be very much appreciated. A little factoid for you guys is that I used to play Maggie as like my main character. That's the only character I would play. Because I felt safe playing Maggie. That I felt like Maggie can't die. Maggie can die. Oh, Maggie can die. But Maggie is just easier to play. Like, for a beginner, I think. Because you get to start with extra HP. And you get to start with a way to heal yourself. So, I mean, you are slow. And you don't do as much damage. However, at least you'll be alive. At least you'll make it through the run. Slowly but surely, she does it. One of these challenges that I want to do... What I have been doing in my free time, whenever I want to play Isaac, is I've been doing my challenges on this file. I've been playing all my challenge runs and unlocking things like that. And doing that, I know that doing one of those lets you unlock a speed up pill for Maggie. Like, I think she starts with a speed up pill if you beat one of the challenges. But I'm not 100% sure on that, so. This is a really annoying room. Especially because I'm Maggie. I just don't do anything. At least everything's turning into spiders. My spiders beat your spiders. Because everyone knows that blue beats red. Because blue is water and red is fire. Duh. Oh, is that another card? Another HP up for me! Yippee! This is why I need Devil Wings. I need to get more Spirit Hearts because of the Blue Hearts. Because those help protect me from myself. A tonsil? That's disgusting. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. See how I still have that 100% fucking double chance right now? It's because of the spirit heart protecting me from myself. Oh, I didn't realize I had max HP already. Full HP. That's okay. That's cool. I don't mind. I wasted 1 year to do that part. I will say that I sometimes feel like inhibited by playing Maggie because I feel like I can't take active items because I'm like, well, if I don't have- oh my god, I lost the whole fucking percentage. 99 fucking percent just gone because I took one hit. Are you kidding? I hate this fucking game sometimes. Anyway, I guess I'm moving on. I'm not necessarily trying to speedrun, but I'm definitely trying to move at a faster pace. And by speedrun, honestly, I only mean, like, getting boss rush slash Hush. I don't even think I can fight Hush right now. I don't think he's even available. Because I still need to fight the baby, and the lamb, and the mega Satan. There's a lot of things I still need to fight. I wish I could get more devil deals. I'm just not that good. Especially whenever I have the HP to spare. It's like, if I have it, I might as well, like, use it. Also, is the audio good for the game? I know I've asked it already, but I just want to make sure that you can hear me and the game equally well. Just get away from me! Just a moment, please. God, I hate being Maggie and my damage is so bad. Ooh, pills? I love taking pills. Oh, speed up. That's what we want. Perfect. Now I'm at normal speed instead of being slow. I hate those guys. Those flies. Hooters. Or I guess probably the mosquitoes. They kind of look like they could be mosquitoes. The hermit? It's okay.
The hermit.
I'm like the bathroom. Shut up, JoJo fan. Not myself. Oh, there's too many bullets on the screen. I hate it. Ooh, Midas touch. I can turn things into gold because I'm Midas. Look, I've got a little golden body. I'm so cute. Golden hair and a golden body to match. And like a weird little golden statue. Statue of Maggie. Golden statue of Maggie. Oh, you guys don't need to do that. thought that I needed to run into him for some reason. I guess my thinking was that it's like an ice cube. Like, I was like, oh, it's just like when they freeze. When they're frozen, you can come kick their ice statue. And they roll away and slide away. Wow, just a week away. Do these spikes go down? Yeah, well, I don't have a bomb anyway, so I gotta plug them in. Oh god, there's too many. There's too many. But every time I put up a poll, I don't, like, wait for people to vote on it because I'm really impatient. So I just put it up there and then I'm like, I don't care, I'm gonna play Isaac, I don't wanna wait. So really, every time I make a poll, it's pointless. But not, I mean, if people vote fast, if people vote very quickly, then it's not, but you know, that's unrealistic to expect people to be able to fucking see it immediately. Especially with the way that Twitter algorithm works. I reinstalled Twitter to post that I was streaming tonight in hopes of getting some more people to aware. Because I did stream on Saturday, but I didn't post anything about it because I wasn't thinking about it at the time. I was just excited to have the computer. Hello, you get shooted. Don't shoot at me. That's not what I meant. I need to shoot at you instead. Ouch. Ouch-a-roni. Now I'm not just Maggie, I'm fast Maggie. Speedy quick Maggie. Now we need to be strong Maggie too. I can only do part of that. Hey guys, I don't want you making any trouble here for me. Stop having juicy sacks. They move. I hate it. They're so gross and weird. Every time I destroy one of those sacks, I get a spider, though. So. Not too many. Blow up, please. But not next to me. Please. How does the chat feel about Isaac? In general, like, how do y'all feel about this game? I am a very big fan, clearly. I play it way too fucking much. Haha! No! Puberty. Puberty's not bad. Puberty will make you an adult, which I think also gives you HP. Because everything in Maggie's world gets her HP. Maggie loves getting health up. That's all she ever thinks about, is getting her health up. Hey Maggie, what are you gonna do today? I don't know, I'll probably get some HP up. Probably get some muckle. What are you talking about, Maggie? What are you saying? Oh, you know, a thug. I don't know what that is, Maggie. I feel like I can have been watching that game. That's probably because I have played nothing but Isaac. Oh, I gotta be careful. That's fair. First time chat ridiculous brand. I want to offer promotion to your channel. Wow. That's horrible. How do I fucking... How do I get rid of this? Delete. Screw you. No spamming. No spam. Oh, that was awful. Silence bot! Ow. Well, give me the money. This sucks. Oh, it's fair. Okay. Yippee! Oh god, this fucking room is evil! Run is going on, and I am in it, and it's happening, and that's just my life. Oh, hey, hearts. I like those. And you know what else I like? I like bombs. Thank you. I hope I get a- golly gosh gee, I hope I get a good item in the item room. The treasure room. Eat that. These guys are stupid. I hate them. I hate the green freaking acid globs that they throw. Oh, really? Friends to the boobies. I kinda really need to donate. Give me a nickel? No? Okay. It's fine. Still got that 100% double dual chance right now, and I don't want to blow it. There we go. A pill. One makes you larger. No! I don't want to be larger. I want to be baby. Why is the console a floating companion now? I never even noticed that. Like, did it become a companion because I got hurt or something? Like, I don't think it was floating around after me after I picked it up. Look at that, I'm gonna get my devil deal, finally. I'm trying to unlock his ears. Hello. Devil. I want this one. Ow. And I want this one. I'm gonna take that coin. Thank you. Goodbye, Satan. Cool. I'm a little devil child now. I don't remember if it's get 3 devil items or make 3 devil deals to unlock Azazel. Ow. This is annoying. Annoyance. I don't really have any way of gauging how good I am at Isaac, but I think I'm kind of okay. I think I'm like kind of okay at the game. That's what I would consider myself. Just kind of okay. Probably is seals. You're probably right, cat. Cat, cat, cat. Kitties. Also, does the text for the chat show up on the screen properly, or does it like look bad? Can you see it? Because I have to mess with the chat settings whenever I re-downloaded OBS. Ah! I don't want to die. okay. It's too dark, isn't it? It needs to be like lighter colors. Huh? I'm gonna die in here? What the heck? I can't just die like this. Look, I have two consoles now. What the fuck? Where did they come from? I guess I got hurt and I spit out my tonsils. I think that's what happened. Alright, keep rolling. Keep rolling this way. See what happens. Be gone, whatever the fuck you are. I genuinely have no idea what those guys are. Don't worry about it. But I want to worry about it. Oh my god, chaos is on sale. Are you kidding me? I'll buy that shit. I want it. I need 1 cent, please. Spare penny. Spare penny for a penny. Oh, I can blow this bitch up. That's not money. Why is there not money inside of the give me money! I think I only have two, like, I think the trinket disappeared because you only have two tonsils. So, like, you have two tonsils pop out and then there's no more tonsils. That's my theory, anyway. Oh, I don't like this room. What did the crushing tonsils even do? Chat text gets cut off on the right side of the screen. Okay, let me look at the chat text real quick. Alright, let's try text color beam. Okay. There we go. Now it's green. That might be a little bit better. Hopefully it doesn't look too hard on the eyes either. I hate whenever the brains come out and they're goopy and squishy and jump around. Bad texture. Come here. Let me shoot you. Aha, perfect. Oh, I don't like these guys either. There's a lot of enemies that I very much dislike. There we go. Haha, I can go back and buy chaos. Oh, chaos, I'm coming. Don't worry. I will be back for you soon. Oh god, I forgot about the spikes. I almost hurt myself. That would have been bad. Okay, chaos, come on. Look at that shitting fucking face. Now let's get on and try to find our boss. After all the time you played this game, you can't say you like fighting any of them at all. Not even one. What about poopies? Popping poopies. That's my favorite thing to do. Pop poopies. I also hate some of the like sound effects in this game, to be honest. They gross me out. I love money. Ah, gag. I had to go quiet while I fucking concentrated as hard as I possibly can. Range up. Ooh, I do like a good HP. And I do like a good, what is that, time stop? Pause button? Teleport 2.0? If it's teleport 2.0, I'm not really that interested. I don't really remember what that actually is. Please don't shoot me with your psychic shots. I don't like them. That war hat. Crush your horse. Yeah, get out of here. Look, another cube of meat. Now I got a little meat boy. Just a little one, though. Let's go back and grab that heart, because I don't want to be too low. Too low. I'm so thirsty. Hydration. Oh, I hate these enemies. Ah! Let's see. Ooh, do we have? Yeah. Another enemy that I hate. The Ami Master List of these favorite enemies. A fool card, huh? What a fool, baby. Any Doobie Brothers fans in chat? I'm gonna get copyright strike, please. Doobie Brothers? Sing the Doobie Brothers? My Robo Baby can hit them even if I can't. And it's ineffective, but it works eventually. I don't care about that one thing. I love Chubb. Oh fuck. Oops. Wasted that bomb and hurt myself. I'm very good at this game. I'm super good at this game. You don't even realize my power and my prowess. I'm like the best Isaac player that anyone has ever seen. Oh, the world doesn't work whenever you can't see. I'm going in here. Belly button. Gross. I don't want that. I'll take the spirit heart and donate the rest to the bank. How about that? Got a luck from it. We'll take it. Come here. Come here, meat guys. Meaty, squishy, meat, squish, squishy. Mother, hello, I forgot that you existed. I've done this fight so many times, I can't even. I don't even know. I don't know, man. Can't even keep up. Oh, Mother. Isaac. I'm playing with my headphones on now. Because I figured out. I didn't figure it out. My partner figured out that if you plug in the headphones to the controller, you can hear the music from the computer. Even though my computer port is dusty and staticky, the headphone port is not. Or, like, you know, the controller port. The headphone port on the controller is what I'm trying to do. Isaac! The more I talk, the more distracted I just got and lost a bunch of energy in my desert team. Babies. I should be getting conjoined soon. One more baby and then I'm there. Hello, I'm gonna die in here. I always die to the mom eyeball lasers. Ugh! I'd also really prefer it if the Rayman Ravik Rabid guys didn't exist, but... Ow. See, I told you, I always get hit by mom's eyeball lasers. Fucking eyeball lasers. I hope I don't die. Shoot him, Robo Baby. Oh no, I died! Fuck. Alright. Let's run it back. We're on an egg 3 loss streak. I forgot. Oh, I'm playing Judas. Lovely. I forgot that my headphones sometimes hurt my head because they squish down on my glasses on the sides of my head. Also, this is gonna be the last run. And then I'm gonna end the stream after I die, of course. Because it is getting late for me, and my darling friend just go to bed. So, and the computer is in the bedroom, so I have to stop screaming. The longer you're in a room, the more, the more, damage you start to do, right? Is that how Taurus works? That's pretty nice. I like 48. Shot speed up is also really nice. Probably tell from my voice that I'm also getting a little bit tired. Ooh, more bombs, my fave. Okay, let's fuck this shit up. Let's kill these guys. Sometimes whenever I'm playing Isaac, I just go into like a zen mode where I'm like hyper fixated and I'm just like, yep, I'm gonna do a shit ton of damage and not pay attention to anything that's going on. I kind of really want Steam Sale, but like also, I don't want to bomb my bank because I'm I'm trying to save up and get unlocks for the shop and everything. So I think it'd be best if I just don't. Yeah, see my speed is slowly rising. It's not my damage, it's my speed. And then I beat the room and then it stops. That's pretty cool. Is this... I always skip the boss name. Is this Fanny? Or is this... Oh! I forgot that I would do this. Sweet. Now I got a ball of bandages. Alright. 100% death deal chance. I didn't really need to use this in here, but I wanted to because I like to. And I hate spiders. I really hate spiders. Not in like, real life, I guess, but mostly just in the game. Because I hate their attack pattern. The way that they crawl around and stuff is like so impossible for me to like get. I just don't get it. I hate it. It's too random. I gotta kill these guys. I don't want spiders in this fucking game. Might as well take the pill too, right? Lockdown. Screw you. Oh, this isn't a fighting room. Oh well. I'm a little bit button happy sometimes. There we go. I'll keep my one penny. I need this one penny in my pocket. You don't understand. It's my own. It's me lucky penny. It's me first dime. Alright. Let's kill these guys. Okay, now let's kill the hole. No, oh, well, no bombs. No luck. No dice. Got the devil deal. My entire life just to take that. No thanks. I think I'll pass. I really do. I really think I'll pass. Gluttony. Ow. Gluttony the schmuttony. Well, that's okay. I didn't like that room. I didn't like spikes. Spikes upset me. Because sometimes I can't tell if I'm stepping on them or not. Again. Like, I just have a hard time, like, telling where things are sometimes. I guess that when you reach full, like, maximum speed... a dime? I guess that when you reach maximum speed, that's when you turn into the chariot. Makes sense. Ow. Oh. Why are you dying? There's more of them. Oh my god. Fucking duplicated. Oh my god. Fuck. God damn it. Alright, you guys. That is gonna be it for tonight then. Thank you very much for watching. I'm going to now get off and play challenges in my free time. Yeah. I had a good time. Night night.